Let me figure it out.
Look, Attic, just stop jumping around.
Oh, fuck, our ass to be. They're going to my eyes, my ears.
You made me feel like I belong, 'cause you held me like a gun. You were my shelter from the storm. I could swear you were the one.
Real fun. It's been real fun, like the first one. It has. It's been great.
Hospital, and they said that I just had a bad case of the flu. And so they gave me all this medication and all that, and I'm feeling much better now.
We were eating there, and Steven Spielberg, he was waving at me, and I didn't know who he was. So I just waved back, you know. I was just waving back to be nice. So he said, yeah, can I just interview you for this part? I said, sure, why not? He was 46-year-old, and I was only 5 at that time.
I felt that good. I felt that I did a good job on the movie.
I want to continue on my acting career, and I also want to be a director.
This is not nearly as good as you know.